Hey, what's up everyone? Today we're gonna play some Skylanders Battlecast. It's a mad new card game. And it's like kinda like Pokemon and card game mixed together. It's pretty mad. And you can do heaps of good strats with it. Spent a couple of bucks on it, bought some cards, fixed up a mad deck, and I've been going off lately. So let's get in and play a match. This is my deck here, the Pwn. It's the one I've been using heaps. Got a mad strat with this, where I use the Ninjini. Let's see who we can get here. Alright. And if you see me looking away like this, it's because I'm using my iPhone and recording it onto the screen. So I need to actually select it from here.
Here comes the croc.
Seen this area. What have we got? Usually I like going second because you can actually use the crystals before they do. Like you get more before them. Can't really use anything here, so I'm gonna switch out. Build up Ninjini's special ability.
Later, Gator!
Alakazam!
We'll attack him and end turn. No, I don't know what he's gonna do. Alright, two stars, two crystals is good because I can use this next turn. Alright. Alright, this should work out perfectly. Now I'm gonna use this hurling boulder, smash him with that. Then I'm gonna attack. That now gives me my second ability. So I've got the genie, which I can use to bowler up. And then I'm going to switch her out to my toughest dude so he can take the damage from her. Save her for next time.
Back in the fight.
Now let's see what he's going to do here. Alright, sweet. I've got a 3 as well. 3 crystals for next turn, so I'll be able to use either this or that.
Feeling a power surge.
It's all good with me. This dude can take heaps of hits. Oh, nice, another one too. I'm getting some good cards. Right, we're gonna switch back out to Ninjini.
Crush you later.
Blades to battle.
Now here. Let's see. I'm actually gonna just attack this turn. And then put her in the bottle. Make sure we're gonna get 20 damage if this dude attacks her. Let's see what he's gonna do here. Nice, didn't hit the one I want. Nice. It's working out all perfectly. Alright. So this turn I'm gonna, I think. Hmm. decisions. I think I might use this. Try and knock out one enemy. If we can get one down, pretty easy as from there. So he's at 80 damage now. And I'm gonna attack. And sweet, now I'm perfectly set for next turn. 100 damage to go. I'd like to hit with.
Croc time!
So he's gonna probably switch out from here. And that is even more perfect, because next turn if he switches out, I can use this to swap him in for 40, take him out, and then hit another enemy straight for 100 damage. Let's see what he does.
Say hello to my chilly friend! The tide is rising!
Yeah, that's alright.
Joining the fray!
So now I can switch him back in anyway and wipe him out perfectly. So we're gonna switch.
Later, Gator!
Alakazam!
Then, where is it? This one? We're gonna swap him out. Boom!
Falling back!
Back in the game!
A triumphant blow!
A little!
Reporting for duty!
So now, I can attack this dude for 100 damage. If it's actually gonna hit. Okay, so it looks like the game has just glitched out. And we've won. That was weird and annoying. First time that's ever happened. So yeah, thanks for watching. We'll do another one later. Just hopefully it doesn't disconnect this time. But yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good one. See you later.